Sophie, over the past several months, this part of South Manchester has been the focus of an investigation into child sexual exploitation. In that time, detectives have arrested 9 men and 2 women. The youngest is 19, the oldest is 38. Now, they face a number of suspected charges. This includes child prostitution, abduction, and rape involving 7 young girls. Now,